Only please do it by degrees. Begin by moving your arm around her waist. There, let me get used to that first.
Oh, wouldn't you like to retire? It must pain you to see us so affectionate together.
No, I must learn to bear it. Now, oblige me by allowing her head to rest on your shoulder.
Like that?
Oh, I am much obliged. Now, kiss her. Thank you, it's simple torture.
Oh, come, come, after all, it's only for a month.
No, there's no use deluding oneself with false hopes.
What do you mean?
My child, my poor child, how shall I break it to her? My little bride that was to have been.
Was to have been?
Yes, you never can be mine.
What?
I'm so glad.
I have just determined that by the Mikado's law, when a married man is beheaded, his wife is buried alive.
Buried alive?
Buried alive. It's a most unpleasant death.
But who did you get that from?
Oh, from Pooh-Bah. He's my solicitor.
Oh, but he may be mistaken.
So I thought. So I consulted with the Attorney General, the Law Chief Justice, the Attorney General, and the Solicitor General. They're all the same opinion. Never knew such unanimity on a point of law in my life.
But stop it. This law has never been put in force.
Oh, not yet. You see, flirting is the only crime punishable by decapitation. And married men never flirt.
Of course they don't. I quite forgot that. Well, I suppose I may take it that my dream of happiness is at an end.